When I say camp, y'all say bridge. Camp?
Bridge!
Camp?
All of us are college-bound students. We just need to embrace it. Next year, I hope that everyone remembers that you are your own man or woman and make sure that you're good and doing what you are supposed to be doing. Because if we all do that, then we are all ready for every single grade we face in our lives. I want to thank Ms. Han for having to deal with our negatives and turning it into a positive. I also want to thank Mr. Burks for making sure every teacher understands how to teach and every student understands how to learn. I also want to thank the principal, Mr. Peterson, for F&P testing me for level Q and R, and Ms. Han for testing me for level S, T, and U. My name is Ollie Roman, and thank you to my visitors that came and to my classmates that nominated me as a speaker.
Big Bridge remix to Old Town Road. We call it Ace My Test. Yeah, I'm gonna ace my test, gonna raise my score. I'm gonna solve till I can't no more. I'm gonna ace my test, gonna raise my score. I'm gonna solve till I can't no more. I got the answers in the bag, scratching is attached. Pencils in my bag and I'm solving mighty fast. Schoolwork is my task, huh? I can do this math, huh? Reading is a blast, huh? Education swag. Can't nobody stop my learning. Can't stop my learning. Can't nobody stop my learning. Can't stop my learning. Writing in my notebook, college is my outlook. I ain't never lazy. About to go read my book. My life is a movie. Man, I look so groovy. Smoother than a smoothie. Stay on top like Snoopy. Can't nobody stop my learning. Can't stop my learning. Can't nobody stop my learning. Can't stop my learning. I'm gonna ace my test. Gonna raise my score. I'm
gonna sing along. Regular Tuesday here at Kent Bridge. I'm lying. Math and reading is a regular Tuesday. That was like special Tuesday. Fourth graders, great job. Families, thank you. Now what we are going to do is the last step before we head outside to Camel Park and celebrate. We have these fourth graders which are now stepping up and promoting into fifth grade, which means that leaves a vacancy and or a gap that will be filled by more young men and women who are ready to step up, learn, belong, and grow. So fourth grade, please stand. We now deem you fifth graders, class of 2031. Round of applause. Fifth grade, please sit. Fifth grade, please sit. Third grade, please stand. Third grade, please stand. The teacher's ready. Taja's ready. And just like I said at the beginning, our kids, our team, our family, us, third graders, I now deem you fourth grade. Let's give it up for the new fourth graders. Translated, embodied, and live all of our values every day, no matter what. Round of applause for Mr. Peterson.
I'll start by saying this. I hope this student comes back here and is the principal of this school in about 15, 20 years, because this person can absolutely be that and more. This young man is somebody who scores in the 90th percentile on our assessments, meaning of kids across the country, he's in the top 10% of all the kids who are taking these assessments. He's smart, that's true, but he's also somebody who we can trust to be an embodiment of our vision of belong. We say here, all of us belong, and this young man every single day shows up to school ready to be a better person and ready to help his teammates be better people too. He lifts the people up around him, and we appreciate him every single day for it. Getting choked up. I want to give this award to Arlo Arson.
Hey, Arlo, you better know yourself, man. Know what you're capable of. Know that you are a king. Because I saw that look in your face, you're like, me? Yes, you! Yes, you! Let's give him another round of applause. Now, if you want an award, please stand. If you want an award, please stand right by your seat. Right by your seat. You're good. Right by your seat. Please stand. Let's give a round of applause for all our award winners of class of 2031. Please sit. Please sit. All right. Let's talk. I'm gonna sit down for this one.
Guys, I'm with Love.
Hello, everybody.
It was just our graduation. You have a channel?
No.
That's his name. I have a channel.
I have a seizure.
Bye. I'll see you guys later with the next person.
Go guys, this is Wolf Gaming Right
Go to Team. Contacts.
Subscribe to his channel. To please like, contacts. Subscribe. And yeah.
Go to settings.
Okay. Hi, guys. It was our graduation today, guys. Please like, subscribe. This is the final day. I'll upload this later. Peace out.